Operation ya zero dah negatif, zero dah negatif, so minus minus zero mah minus zero dah, upah pala begini tu je. Image ni ni mah cepat lagi, mana? Image ni ni mah pala ini sebab tu, mana pasal tu sebab tu, biar ni image ni ni pujuan ni, komplas ni mah yuk cepat lagi. Eh, elu biar ni kom, image ni ni upah ni, komplas ni mah yuk solution, belum komplas solution di, agak resolution ah, mah yuk belum ni semua, biar dah biar lor, mana? Eh, biar tu biar ni plus on plus on minus, ah, image ni ni juga kau, mana? Eh, biar ni semua biar ye, e cos ah, ah, so lah image ni ni mah agak asyik ye. Double one,
the imaginary number, Kalau dalam solusi x power y equal to x power r plus ii, dalam solusi ini kita kuat x power r minus ii. Ii saya kau mana? Kalau kita dalam solusi x power r, kita dalam solusi y equal to x power r into x power ii into x power minus ii kau mana? Kita kuat berarti dari solusi power. Kita kuat berdu minus solusi basis kita kuat ni plus berdu minus berdu kuat mana? Jadi solusinya y equal to x power m1 plus x power m2 sebagai tabel itu, kan? Ia fakta. Aku tidak tahu lagi solusinya. Aku di kau yang balik menjadi solusinya. Tukul lo, ini bawa tenaga, kan? Ini bawa tenaga solusinya. Kalau pasti tahu lagi solusinya. Ini bawa ln tenaga. Ini bawa ln x ii plus ini bawa ln x power ii, kan? Aku di kau yang ln ini yang cik, di kau yang tiang dia tahu dia, kan? Aku balik ke nanti solusinya. I O E power of the object number. E power, sorry, X power R, V A into E power I L N X plus E power I minus I, minus I L N X or Yalan. If E power, how to do this? I A, number, double square, and one part of the part of the E power idea is value. E power idea is the value. E power idea is the value. E power idea is the value. Cos theta plus I sine theta is the value. 将未来嘛，OK，你讲来，我们将来 solution y equal to x bar 啊，啊，一个 i solution， 你讲第二个就是 cos i l n x plus i sin i l n x 嘛，你讲又现在又写你讲下来，然后我们先问 solution， 啊 cos minus i l n x sorry minus i l n x plus I sine minus I, sorry, I ln x. If we have a solution, minus y, cos gamma minus y, so it is going to cos y, plus cos y, while it's of cos gap, even if it's going to be minus gap, plus it on it. Sine gamma minus y, so it is going to be a solution, put it on minus sine gamma. Hey, you go, t here on plus k, you know, minus 2, yeah, but also sine up, or off and you know, I ln, sine I ln x, sine ln x, over gap, minus y, you know, plus itu, ini aku buat jiwa. Ini apa itu? Jadi cos dia cengkeh, jadi cos dia two cos itu apa? Ah, ini dia di lima sih ni, cos di sini sah, cuma function ni ada. Yang lain solusinya, ini bawa di x bawa i o, di bawa ini bawa n i, di bawa total ni kong, mana di kong perlu kita kerja. Ah, sih dah nak. Aku solusinya di kosa apa sih macam? Yang lain solusinya, m ka v n ni macam mana? Aku jual pada complex, nama itu total solusinya di kong itu, lagi dari sudut lain macam mana? Okay. Okay. The solution is A and P are going to be different. A and P are going to be 0.6 here. B and P are going to be 16. So this is going to be B is going to be different. Okay, A is going to be M and P are going to be different. M and P are going to be different. 1 minus A, 1 minus 0.6 here. 1 minus 0.6 here. 0.6 here, 0.4 here. Plus 1 minus square root of 1 minus 1 minus 0.6 here, 0.4 square minus 4 into 16.04. That's the thing. I'm going to do that. And you're going to do 0.4 plus or minus 0.4 squared. 0.4 squared is 0.16 minus 4 into 16.4. solution to n equal to 0.4 plus or minus. This one, this one, solution minus 64 square root of minus 64. So, yeah, right. Square root of minus 64. So, we have to solve this solution. This one, imaginary number to solve. And 64 is
a square. 64 minus a square. And you have to solve this
solution. 0.4 plus or minus 6 square root of solution. This one, minus 1. Minus 1 is a square root. And you have to solve this solution. Square and square root of square root of 8i. Right now, I do so. And
you have to 0.2 plus or minus 4i. I am not going to be able to do this.